What's good? It's your boy Donnie and
D.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and it's another music reaction. So this time we're doing Bon Jovi. So I ain't gonna lie to you, it's about two Bon Jovis that I'm in love with, and I'll say it's Living on a Prayer and Wanted, Dead or Alive. Now, I'm not going to lie to you. I genuinely feel like Living on a Prayer is going to be number one. But I'm just going to go with those two because I know these two are classics. But if you do like what you see here, please make sure to check out my channel for my other top 30 and top 50s. Yeah, I got a couple top music things I'm doing here. I got Nirvana, Guns N' Roses. Go check them out. They're awesome. Pink Floyd. Led Zeppelin. I got so much coming. So much. And so many more bands to do. I did Michael Jackson's. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna do more outside the genre too. So I'm gonna do Prince. I did Jay-Z already. I did Kendrick Lamar. I need to do, there's a couple of guys. Drake. Who else? J. Cole. I'm just gonna do everybody. I'm doing everybody top list. And I want everybody's opinion. So if you got an opinion about these lists, let me know in the comments. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me out a lot, and I do appreciate it. But let's get on to it. So, like I said, right now I just got two. I'm just gonna go with two. Bon Jovi, I'm not educated on him enough. I don't listen to a lot of his music. He's more like in the middle. So this is me giving him a chance, just like I did Kiss. And like I said, I love Kiss. Like, now listening to that list, Kiss fucking money. But let's go ahead and get to the reactions. Like I said, I only got Living on a Prayer. No, Living on a Prayer. Living on a Prayer and One That Dead or Alive. Let's get it. I never heard that one. Never heard this. This ain't a love song. Then what is it? If it ain't a love song. What is it, Bon? What is it? If it's not a love song. I don't know, man. They not Guns N' Roses, bro. They're not Guns N' Roses. I'm not saying they bad. But they not Guns N' Roses, bro. They not Motley Crue, bro. Nah, that ain't it, boss. Should I, could I, said the wrong things right. That ain't it, boss. That ain't it, boss. I ain't gonna lie. These Bon Jovi songs put me to sleep, bro. They not Guns N' Roses. They don't have the flair. They're not Metallica, bro. They more passive. That's not Guns N' Roses, bro. You know, this is what I, like, say, like, this is what's crazy about me doing these lists back to back to back. My ear for music now is like kind of like, whoa, went up. And it's like, I'm consistently comparing these bands together. When I tell you, bro, Bon Jovi got nothing on Guns N' Roses or Motley Crue or just with how up tempo they are, Metallica, like, oh, I ain't gonna lie, they in the realm of, I ain't gonna say it. Because they sound, sonically, I could take them better than Aerosmith. Aerosmith, them, I can't. I can't. Aerosmith, I can't. That ain't it, boss. Like, Soundgarden, like, they got nothing on Soundgarden, bruh. Black Hole Sun, won't you come? I know somebody gonna kill me in the comments. That's fine, but like I said, I'm sorry. That's cool, but like I said, it's still passive. Nigga, have a nice day, you know what I'm saying? At least I ain't saying they Nickelback. Is that really the cover of it? That ain't it. On the street where you live, girls talk about the social lives. They got a lipstick plastic complaint. I wanna lay down in a bed of roses. Oh, that is them. See, I ain't gonna lie. I guess I should have expected that. If you listen to the lyrics, they are more passive. Now, I guess that song was just that good. Yeah, I thought they'd be number one. So what's this, Slippery and Wet? So this must be their best album, huh? Slippery When Wet. Gotcha. This must be their best album. What the hell? I don't know about that one, bro. I knew that was gonna be number one. And it's off that that Slippery Went With It. Okay. I guess I'll give that a try. When I'm gonna do it off this list, I'm gonna take at least one album that I consistently see like this, and just like in Kiss, that one album that kept popping up. Not gonna lie to you, I'm gonna take that album and actually listen to it. And probably do like a review or something like that on it. But like I said, I like this song. This is one of my favorite songs. Bon Jovi. They really passive. I thought they were really aggressive and like really loud, but they're not that loud. They loud and passive, I guess you could say. Loud and passive. Which ain't bad, because, I mean, fucking, who could really deny want it? That's a great fucking song. Dead or alive. That is a really good song. All right, and you hate on that. You just a hater. Like, and that's the part where you get into it. Do-do-do. Yeah, that's when he got into it. That's gonna be the reaction. Bon Jovi, cool. You know, I'm not even gonna do my list like I normally do. I need to write that down too, so I can start making y'all mad in the comments. So I'm gonna keep saying it. Now, Jimi Hendrix number one, Chuck Berry, Nirvana, Guns N' Roses. There, I said it. Motley Crue, Led Zeppelin. Gosh, I gotta keep this in a row. But them no important ones. Alright? Them no important ones. Cause I know Kiss and who else made that cut? Kiss, Pearl Jam. Cause man, they had so many cuts. Anyway, that's gonna be the video. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me out a lot and I do appreciate it. Your boy Donnie. Enter.